start off this best of seven with the serve. Come on, oh. And that. The importance of staying neutral. Smart play again, out to the fourth on the right foot. Wow, all that. Excellent backhand fun. Patient shot pays off. Gauzy watches it come off the table, plays the short. Low to the net and spinny. Shot. As wide as they come, quickly. Shot. Ooh, fooled, the double take. Like everything else in life, it's a balancing act. 5 game points for Fan Zhendong. A little late to get down for the long push. 11-5, Fan Zhendong. Wow, that is power.
Got it, come on.
Adjustments in his game. Again, the element of surprise. But that one a little. Game one, 5 game points for Fan Zhendong.
11-5. Game.
Gauzy's gonna have to put that. Still in the forehand side. You can see it's caught the edge of the racket several times from Gauzy. I know his brother Paul Gauzy, also a player. All of his brothers play on some level. Now, Fan Zhendong seems the less frustrated of the two. There it is, 11-6, Fan Zhendong. The next three, 5-5, and 6.
No! That is insane! Even Fan Zhendong is blushing. Look at this! What a recovery! That's the biggest smile I've ever seen from Fan Zhendong, and well deserved. Look at this under the net clamp roller on the table! Applause from the crowd, even in the replay. Xiao John, the coach, is laughing and smiling. Oh my goodness, what are you gonna do? Just can't get over that. All right, back to game time. My goodness. Yes, what a point. The counter is A. And he's going for it. A little bit of character to get.
Come on, come on.
Zhendong. Little break up or two on their YouTube channel later tonight. See how the timeout helps Gauzy here.
Come on.
Now that. Oh, all evens out. That's the
Standing shot almost sends Gauzy into a cartwheel in the back court, and what a match, what a performance.